good to see you again so soon. It's that time again. Okay, from now on, I'll teach you a lot of other things. First, let me talk about abilities. Look at the bottom right corner. It says Sure Star. This is the ability you can currently use. If you press and release the circle button, you'll use Cure Star. This patches up the user's wounds. Let's use it now! That's the ability! Oh, but it was a level 1 ability. If you can power up your gauge, you'll gain access to superior abilities. If you hold the circle button down, your gauge will charge to the next level and let you use the next ability. When the ability name changes, let go of the button. You'll execute that ability now. The ability you executed was Escape. Sorry, but I won't let you get away right now. Please note that even if you charge the gauge, if you have no ability equipped, there's nothing to execute. The gauge can be accumulated up to level 3, though you won't need this until you can equip better abilities. Oh, also don't forget that your AP will decrease while you charge the gauge. Shall we move on? Next up are the hotly anticipated superior skills. These are mega awesome. They'll clean up all the enemies in a heartbeat. Sometimes. Remember the 3 different types of attacks? If you use them in a certain sequence, a superior skill will result. I'll teach you the easiest one. It's a simple sequence, so put those pens down. All right, press the square button 5 times.
Can you block my moves?
Let's try it. Good luck!
Come on! Pay attention, everyone!
I know that!
Slash! Yeah! Slash! I won't stop!
This is the totally awesome superior skill, Great Rush. There are others, so use them tastefully based on the situation. What's more, there are some combination skills only certain people can use. For button sequences, open the battle menu with the start button and see the basic and character skill tables. In addition, superior skills are attached to the weapons you guys are equipped with. Superior skills are attached to your equipped weapons. It's so important I repeated myself. When you re-equip, note the new weapon's superior skills and inherent strengths. Maybe I went too fast. Did you learn everything? If you can't digest it all at once, you can always read up on my lessons using the Trinity Universe Encyclopedia. Maybe there's stuff I don't even know in there. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh, finally, my super-duper mega advice. If you don't have the necessary AP, you can't use superior skills, right? You could attack until your AP hits 0, or you could save up AP for the next round. Press R2 during your turn to make a character wait and save AP. Remember, you can save 3 times the default AP. Let's try it. Good luck! On their next turn, the character can perform actions with the sum of their conserved AP plus default AP. Use this wait command to take the advantage in difficult battles. Yes, that's it!
Found my prey! Is battle the only place to look cool?
Thank you.
to equip battle abilities. There are 4 levels of abilities. As you get stronger, more equip slots will be available. Which ability you equip and where are very important. Experiment! Pay attention to healing abilities. Healing will primarily be performed this way, so keep a member equipped with one. For more details, read the Trinity Universe Encyclopedia. Ciao! Should be fun. Take this! That's it!
Found my prey!
Hit! That's it!
Found my prey!
Can't stop my momentum!
Ha ha ha! Level up!
The Dark Hero!
Take this! That's it!
Found my prey!
Take! That's it!
Found my prey!
Ha ha ha! The true power!
Level up! Stops in. If you choose to buy, then you better choose what you want to buy. First, choose the type of items to browse with the L1 and R1 buttons. If something piques your finely honed interests, decide how many of them you want using the left stick. You can also buy multiple items at once. Imagine a shopping cart if that helps. And indeed, you can see detailed descriptions of desired items by pressing the square button. You can always go back using the cancel button, so don't worry about making mistakes. Let's talk synthesis, shall we? Making your choices is the same as I just explained. To create a new item through synthesis, you need certain ingredients and, of course, money. Gather ingredients by exploring the drifting objects. Oh, you can see a list of ingredients needed and other info by pressing the triangle button. Don't forget! Synthesis complete! Here you can sell what you have on hand. Selling unwanted items is a good way to make money. Okay, I'm must excuse myself for now. Everything we discussed is in the Trinity Universe Encyclopedia.